So basically, in this video, I'll explain you a question of matrices and determinants which came in JEE Mains 19. So first of all, see what was the question. In the question, there was a matrix which was given, that is A is equals to, this was the matrix, e ki power minus t cos t, e ki power minus t sin t, and you have these elements. Okay. So in the question, it was said that you find out the four options, which was the very first option A, that is invertible only if t is equals to pi by 2. B option, not invertible for any t belongs to R. C option, invertible for all t belongs to R. And D option, invertible only if t is equals to pi. So first of all, let me tell you, a matrix will be invertible only if the determinant is not equals to 0. That means, agar matrix ka determinant not equals to 0 hota hai, tabhi hum uska inverse find out kar sakte hai. So is question mein, in order to see that it is invertible or not invertible, first of all, we need to see that what is its determinant. So determinant find out करने के लिए मैं क्या करता हूँ? First column से e की power t को common ले लेता हूँ. So e की power t जब मैंने पूरे column से common ले लिया, तो यहाँ पर क्या बचा? One. Then second column से if you see e की power minus t is common. So e की power minus t मैंने common ले लिया and again यहाँ से e की power minus t. So overall if you see e की power t, e की power minus t and e की power minus t. Overall, you are getting e ki bar minus t. And here in the determinant, it is 1 cos t sin t and these elements are there. If you solve this determinant, this becomes very easy in order to, in a way to solve the previous determinant. Once you solve this determinant, you are getting 5 cos square t plus 5 sin square t, which reduces into a very simplified expression which we all have studied earlier, which finally reduces to 5 into e ki power minus t, in which cos square t plus sin square t becomes 1. So now determinant of A is equals to 5 e ki power minus t. If you recognize this expression, e stands for exponential, whose value is approximately 2.713. So that means 2.713 raised to power minus t. Now, whatever the value of t will be there, this expression will not be equals to 0. So that means, ye question, ye jo hamara paas matrix hai, ye hamesha hi invertible hoga, aap t ki value kuch bhi put kar do. So the right answer will be, this matrix will be invertible for all t belongs to R. Alright? Thank you, students.